Okay, class. Today we are going to do some math.
Hey, evil dinosaur. What are you doing on my desk? You know that is my desk, not your desk.
But Mr. Hernandez, this is the only desk I need to teach the students.
I don't care at all. Get back to your desk right now, or else I am going to take you to the principal's office.
Darn it.
Sorry about that, students. Evil dinosaur is such a jerk. He is not the one who teaches the class to do some math.
Who are you calling me a jerk? Well, that means you are a jerk too.
Evil dinosaur, cut this out. You don't ever say jerk to me like that.
Okay. I got it. I am sorry.
Good. Now just don't do it ever again. Anyways, class, like I was saying, today we are going on a field trip.
Excuse me, Mr. Hernandez, don't you mean math?
Oh shoot, why didn't I think of that in the first place? Sorry about that, today we are going to do some math.
Now it's time for everyone's favorite subject, math.
Evil dinosaur, did you just intimate Baldi?
Well, yes I did.
Evil dinosaur, you can't intimate people like that, especially Baldi. Baldi is not even here. Jeez Louise.
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm just doing the best I can do.
Well, even if was that what you're doing is wrong, just do not do this anymore. Well then, class, we are going to the kitchen and do some cooking.
Whoa, cooking. I haven't actually cooked before.
Well then, let's go. Okay, class, now that we are in the kitchen, let's get cooking.
Gee, this is difficult to cook with my tiny hands. What's the worst thing that could happen? Make a mess? I don't want to make a mess. If I do, he will be mad at me. Oh, no, I made a huge mess around the kitchen. My teacher is going to be mad at me.
Evil dinosaur, look what you did. You made a huge mess all over the kitchen. Now I have to clean this all up because of you. That's it. You caused enough trouble, and for this, go to the principal's office right now.
So, evil dinosaur, what brings you here? I did a lot of bad stuff in school. Evil dinosaur, I cannot believe you have done a lot of bad stuff in school. You have done way more stuff than that. You called dinosaur an old man, making fun out of the new voices, and more. But Principal Omar, that was 2 years ago. I was trying to be good. It doesn't matter how long ago it was. And you are not being on the best behavior just like you did for 1.25 years, and 1.5 years. But please? I'm sorry! Sorry is not going to fix it. And worst of all, you start being friends with Dark Dinosaur in June 2017, you stole Dinosaur's cars and went street racing, crashed the cars, and get arrested, and you got held back, and get in dead meat. Principal Omar, I was trying to be careful. Well, you are not being careful, and there's more. You destroyed the New York City and the Freedom Tower on 9/11, and you got executed. But that was a year ago. I absolutely don't care how long it is to be going through, so yeah, you got executed like 1.5 years ago, you started a fight with Dark Dinosaur. But I keep telling you this, that was a year ago. Please, I don't want to hear any words come out of my mouth. And worse, you revived the evil clones of Plotagon characters, made Candy the Cat's eggs explode, getting Samir expelled, calling your teacher bad names, scaring everyone at the beach, and many more. But all I did was having so much fun. All of this was like months ago, and also, evil dinosaur, that was rude, mean, disrespectful, and most unacceptable things that you have ever done in this school and at home. If you would have behaved this year and not 2017 or 2018, none of this would have happened, and for this, you are expelled forever. Go home right now, and I don't ever want to see your creepy face ever again. Evil dinosaur, I cannot believe you caused all of this trouble in this school and got expelled forever. You know that was the worst things you have ever done in this school for 2 years. And you also did this to me like 2 years ago. That's it. You are grounded until you can behave better this year. Go to your room right now and think about what you have done for 2 years, young dinosaur.